Yeah! by you. God has suffered long enough with you. He doesn't think you're cute. He doesn't think it's funny. He doesn't think your excuse is meritorious. He doesn't care if you compare yourself to someone worse than you. He hates them too. God hates right now, personally, objectively, hates some of you. He has had enough. He is sick of it. There's no sense of urgency with you. But the cup is filled to the rim for him. The Bible speaks of God not just maintaining sin, but sinners. Because sin is of our nature. Sin is not just a mistake that we make. It's not that we're good people down in our heart or we had a bad moment. In our worst moments is the truest revelation of who we really are at the deepest level.
Thank you. one mistake. And as a result, God took everything. I was a lot of things. Husband, father, son, brother, friend. One huge, huge mistake, but one mistake. And as a result,
to you.